lost them.
If you find anything significant, say the word.
Never necessarily the aim.
How are you?
Hey, Captain. Need help with anything?
Find jumping in low gravity amusing. Now is your chance to enjoy yourself. caught your eye? Or are you just checking?
What the? Didn't know I had to pick. I have some things, but...
Thank you.
Until next time.
Thank you. Phones are locked and we are docked.
Watch for corners. Hiding spots. They know this ship better than we do.
Here to shoot the breeze?
Ship's clear.
Leave it to humans to find inventive new ways to kill each other.
Max were a step too far. Whoever laid claim to this place seems to be long gone.
Paxton Hall, commanding officer of the first. Marshal Blake must be getting desperate sending a lone deputy out here. But I'll give credit where it's due. You're a hell of a pilot. If you came here seeking justice, it's waiting for you inside.
Ammunition is always welcome if they have any. give up already?
Cavalry was the greatest fighting force the Freestar Collective has ever seen. At the Battle of Nera, the First Cavalry was destroyed. Why? Because the generals got scared and asked for a truce. I've got no sympathy for cowards, or for the people who put them in power. I've also got no sympathy for those who do their bidding. And this means you.
Bring it.
Thank you.
minutes. If you need to recover.
Devastating the war was. How determined both sides were to claim victory.
You've just took on some of the best mercenaries in the Free Star Collective and cut right through them. If we'd have had more like you in the war, we could have planted our flag in New Atlantis. What the hell would you know? That badge gives you... You don't know it. I watched Brit. I saw mech pilot. Those deaths did...
Do not assume you know what other...
You don't know me. Innocent? The Free Star... The dream. You really want to know? Because you might not like the answer. Last chance, deputy. You can walk away right now and remain blissfully ignorant, thinking you fight for a noble cause. But if you still want the truth, I'll shatter that illusion for you right now. Because I can prove it, you'll see. We'll see about that. Not long after I started the first, I was contacted by a man who said he represented someone wealthy and influential. I refused to work for a shadow client, so we agreed to set up a meeting. Imagine my surprise when Ron Hope showed up. He offered me a lucrative contract to take possession of certain farms throughout Free Star space. To keep the Rangers off the scent, Hope wanted to hit a lot of places quickly and finish whatever he was doing before word spread. We needed another ship to meet his timetable, so he gave us the intel necessary to steal one from his factory. It also let him play the victim and keep suspicion to a minimum. All I know is that after we cleared the place out, Hope was sending in some kind of machinery. Our job was to make sure nobody saw the operation. The credits were good, but yeah. Getting some payback was the real reward. You think I've lost? Is that it? I haven't lost. You go find Ron Hope and tell him what I've told you. Then you can deal out whatever justice you see fit. You do your job. And I get one last piece of vengeance against the Council.
What he wants does not matter. They should both face justice.
Don't bother.
Be ready for another fight.
I'm gonna make this easy for you, Deputy. I'm gonna die the way I live. But first, when the next war comes, now my unit's waiting for me. Goodbye.
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in your pockets.